little sister, don't shed no tears. No woman, no cry. Say, I remember when we used to sit in a government door in Trenchtown. Brother Georgie would make the fire light as it was the pot burning through the night. And we would cook cornmeal porridge, of which I will share with you. My feet is my only carriage, so I've got to push on through. Oh, while I'm